Good morning friends, I am Rajendra Prasad and at present you are viewing my channel Raj Photo Tech, and in this episode we will learn how to make passport size photographs. Everybody needs passport photo and some studios are dependent upon making passport or iCard photos for their livelihood. In this tutorial, I am showing you how to arrange 8 iCard photos on a single 4x6 paper or 32 iCard photos in 12x8 size paper easily in Photoshop for printing. I have seen many studios that they first make a passport photo, then they copy it and paste on 4x6 or 8x12 size document several times. Then arrange them in 4x6 or 12x8 size document and then send for printing. But this method is time consuming. So I am showing you other method which takes very little time. And as a bonus, you will also learn how to make and use patterns and create borders. So let us start. First, take a photo from which you want to make a passport, but this photo must meet some parameters, which you can see on the screen. Photo should be front view, full face, open eyes, closed mouth, and natural expression. The photograph should be of full head from top of the hair to shoulders. The head should not be tilted. The background should be plain white or off-white. There should not be any shadows on face or in background. Subject should not wear power or sunglasses, no hat or head covering unless worn daily for religious reasons. Photo must be in color and no editing should be done to remove spots or any mark of the face. Now open the image into Photoshop by going to File, Open, and then selecting your file location. Select the Crop tool from the toolbar. In the Tool option bar, click on the preset of the crop size to open its list and click to select W×H×Resolution. The size of the passport photo must be 2x×2x and for iCard generally 1.5x×2x. Suppose you want to make an iCard, for this type 1.5 in width and 2 in height and in resolution type 250 per inch. But in case you want to make a passport, you should type 2x×2x width and height. Click and drag the crop selector so that it includes shoulders and ends just above the top of the hair. Once the cropped area appears, you can click and drag anywhere inside the cropped area to move it and click Enter to crop. Your passport photo is ready. Now we will make a border around the passport photo. For this, click Ctrl plus A to select the passport photo and then open the Edit menu and click on a stroke. In the stroke panel, type 10 pixel in width. Now click on the color to open the color picker panel. Here select the white color and click OK. In the location, check inside and then click OK to close the stroke panel. You will see a white border of 10 pixels has been created around your passport photo. Now open the Edit menu once again and click on the Define Patterns. In the Patterns window, give the name of the pattern and click OK to create a pattern of the iCard image. Now create a new document. For this, go to File menu, click on New. In the opened window, type 6 in width, 4 in height, and in resolution type 250. Then press the Create button and a new blank document of 6x4 will be created as you are seeing on the screen. Now open the Edit menu and click on Fill. In the fill panel, click on the content to open the list and choose here pattern. Click to open the custom pattern and you will see that the last pattern is the pattern you have just made. Click to select it and then click OK. And you will see that the newly formed document is filled with many iCard images which are automatically arranged properly as you are seeing here. Now save it and it is ready for printing. Suppose you want to take the print of iCards on a 12x8 size paper. For this, make a new document of that size as you have made just now and fill with iCard pattern, and your 12x8 file will be filled with iCard. And suppose you want to print the iCards on 12x8 size paper. For this, make a new document of this size, then fill with iCard pattern, and your 12x8 file will be filled with iCard. Now you can send it for printing. Hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Now try making iCard and passport images as you saw here. Meet you again in the next tutorial. Bye for now. Have a nice day. I hope you enjoyed our tutorial. Kindly subscribe and like our video channel for more interesting video tutorials. If you want to get notification about our upcoming tutorials, kindly press the bell icon. See you again in the next tutorial. Goodbye and have a nice day.